There's a tenderloin special with the sack and save the sky the dirtiest sock. I live in my hat at the laundromat. I met an old guy walking around the block. I asked him how to get out of town. He said, how far you want to go? I said, I was thinking about Arkansas. He said, you're better off in Kokomo. With a payday loan and a migrant, I cross Contrary Creek. Looking for a gal in the new ass south. We were married once for a week. I found a way back in the woods. All the secrets hidden under the snow. My way with the 28 gauge on the road to Kokomo. Kokomo. Well, Amelia Earhart lived there, but she didn't hang around too long. She crossed that bridge on just two wheels, and by God, she was gone. I stayed too long in Kansas, trying to tell her yes from a no, but she wouldn't say, and I'm on my way on the road to Kokomo. Well, come on, you brave young cowboys, get into the software. Why be aroused about an hour when you could be a millionaire? Elevator is leaning and the trucks are rolling slow. Get out of hock, so long Red Rock, hello Kokomo. Oh, you know she was just my type, deranged, middle-aged and crude. Nipples the size of jack balls and a real bad attitude. She wore my ass out so damn fast and let me know where to go. Just a sticky wicket and a Greyhound ticket, one way to Kokomo. Take me high and they leave me low. They can find me by my smell. And I'd still be up in the UP, sitting by the fire's glow, if she hadn't whipped off her tube top and run me down to Kokomo. Kokomo. I'll dig my grave with a bobcat. Throw in a couple spuds, asses to asses and butts to butts and red blood to red mud. Pass around the bottle of Jim Beam, play something on the banjo. Anybody asked you where I've gone, tell them to Kokomo. Oh, Kokomo. Tube top. Run my down to.